My name is Kate, and I don't have much time left. I suppose that's okay. I don't have much left to live for. 3 days ago, I was driving to lunch with the two people I love most in the world, Natalie, my best friend, and Scarlett, my girlfriend. Just as we were pulling into the parking lot, a car swerved into the passenger side and took away the two people I lived for. The doctors told me I have just a few days to live. I asked my mom to bring my diary to the hospital so I could spend my last moments making some sense of my life and the people in it, especially Scarlett and Natalie. Dear Diary, today I met a girl, Scarlett. I feel like she could change my life. I went to this concert and I couldn't keep staring at her, and out of nowhere she asked me to dance. We ended up leaving early and we walked around the park for hours. This one moment, I swear, I'll never ever forget. We were lying in this field of grass, staring up at the stars, and I could feel an ant crawling up my leg, and the grass felt itchy on my back, but I didn't even care. I was so happy. I've never felt so alive and euphoric, and words can't even describe this feeling. I don't believe in love at first sight, and I still don't, but maybe it only takes a few hours. I feel I know her so well, yet there's so much left to learn. What kind of shampoo does she use? Does she like strawberries? If we kiss, will she close her eyes? I have to tell Natalie. She'll be so happy for me. I want to share this joy with her. Dear Diary, I love being with Scarlett. Every day with her is an adventure. I love her so much. And I can't stop thinking about her and talking about her. And today, I told Natalie about her, but she took it kind of weird. She seems to think she's not right for me, but I think she is. I know she's right for me. I think I know, but I hope that soon Natalie can see how much fun she is and how happy she makes me. So I have something to tell you.
Yeah?
You know Scarlett?
Scarlett Watson?
Yeah,
I know of her.
Well, we're dating.
Oh, wow. How long have you guys been together?
About 2 weeks. I met her at that concert. What are you thinking?
Well, I don't know her that well, but from what I've heard, she sounds like kind of a bad influence. Are you sure she's right for you?
I knew you were going to say that, but really, she's so much fun, and I'm just so happy around her.
I'm sure, but I just don't want you to get hurt.
Dear Diary, today was weird. Scarlett took me to this party to meet her friends, and she totally ignored me the whole time. As soon as we walked in, this tall, lanky boy came over and gave Scarlett a curiously intimate hug. It almost looked like he was about to kiss her. Later, I learned his name was Gibson. He was so rude. He pushed me away when I tried to dance with Scarlett, and as soon as I was walking to go sit by myself in the corner, I saw Gibson give Scarlett a handful of pills. They were all over each other the whole time. It was absolutely awful. When Scarlett finally came over to talk to me, all she said was to stay right where I was. And then she left with Gibson. Satisfaction. I just couldn't take it anymore, so I went upstairs to wash my face. When Scarlett found me, she got so upset.
Why are you being so controlling?
You left me!
I didn't leave, you left me!
Whatever, I'm totally done with you.
Dear Diary, I'm so confused. I love Scarlett, I think. I've never felt like this before. She makes me feel so alive. I love the way she holds me, the way she makes me feel. But she's like a drug. She's awful for me. The over-controlling behavior is too much to handle. Even when she's not being negative, she puts so much pressure on me. She controls me. Her past was bad, but I don't want to judge her past. I want to fix her future. Our future. I've suggested several therapists, but she won't accept. She says she's fine. I think I'm going to have to do this myself. I know she's not fine. No one whose parents beat her can be fine. No one that abuses drugs is fine. When she yells at me, it doesn't make me mad. I feel sad because I look into her eyes and I can see the hurt. I pray for Scarlett, my soulmate. I'll pray for her tonight. I prayed for her yesterday. I won't give up on Scarlett. I love her. Dear Lord, I pray for Scarlett's soul. I want you to help her. She needs to be saved. Her life is falling apart right before my eyes, and she won't accept my help, so I hope that she can accept yours. Amen. Dear Diary, after school today, Natalie came over to Bake Brownies for the Cancer Awareness Bake Sale. We're mixing the batter, and Natalie told me Scarlett might be cheating on me. But I know it's not true. It can't be true. Scar would never do that to me. Natalie has to be wrong. I mean, I know that Scar is not Mother Teresa or anything, but she wouldn't do that to me. Still, that nagging voice tells me I might be wrong. I know Natalie would never lie about something like this. Dear Diary, Natalie was right. My worst fear is finally a reality. I went to talk to Scarlett, and I saw her and Gibson kissing through the window, and I witnessed the most awful argument. I can't imagine that she's happier with him.
You're leaving again?
You know I have an important job to do tonight. It's going to bring in a lot of money for us, and I can't be late again.
You say that every night. Don't you have time to spend with me? You're not even listening to me! You know what I'm giving up to be with you!
You know what? Who buys you your fine clothes? Who buys you all those drugs you like so much? I do. Without me, you'd be nothing. You're nothing but a low-life degenerate.
Dear Diary, it's been months since I found out Scarlett was cheating on me, but I still love her, and even though she's still fooling around with Gibson, I think she loves me too. I just want to help her and make her better. I love her so much. I'm so full of love, I could burst apart and start to cry. I'll never stop loving her. She's my everything. And I want to believe that deep down she's good. I have to believe it. I know that I can never leave her. I love her. My time has come, and as I slip away, I know I will see Natalie and Scarlett again. But I must also consider the choices I've made and where they will lead me, heaven or hell. Scarlett!
Kate! Oh. Stay with me here. It's amazing. It's so exhilarating. We could have adventures and just be together. It's awesome.
Yeah. It's great.
No rules. Complete freedom.
Look, Scarlett, I really want to be here with you, but I just don't know if this is the right place for me.
Are you here to stay? Do I even belong here? Well, that's your decision to make. I always thought you wanted to be here, but it's up to you.
But Scarlett's not here. I thought in heaven you were with the people you loved. Do you really love her?
You know what's best for you, and I know you'll make the right choice. After visiting Scarlett in hell and Natalie in heaven, I now must decide where to spend eternity. The choice is mine.